So you're never going to guess what happened today. I was at home and Nicole came back from work. She said she was pregnant with our firstborn. Now I was happy. But she wasn't. I gave her what I could, but it wasn't enough. So I called my boy Eric. And now I'm stuck in this shit. This crackhead owed me money, but things went too far. Today, we took a life in his hands for another to be born in my hands.